So what will Cal say? Remember, it is your call that counts, America. Here's 8 days a week, country style, from Christy Lee Cook.
Ooh, I need your love, babe. Guess you know it's true. Hope you need my love, babe, just like I need you. Hold me, love me, hold me, love me. I ain't got nothing but love, baby, 8 days a week. Love you every day, boy, you're always on my mind. One thing I can say, boy, love you all the time. Hold me, love me.
All right, well, this is kind of wild for me. There was some parts about it that I like. I actually liked the arrangement and the idea of the song. It's just vocally, I just felt like you were trying to force some runs into it. I mean, you could have left it just be like a country jig. It would have been cool, you know what I mean? I don't know. I'm kind of torn with this one. It's like a half and halfer for me. Half of me likes it, half of me didn't like it.
Christy, I didn't enjoy it, and I'll tell you why. I know you did like a, was that like a Lori Morgan type of, yeah. I just feel like you can't take what we say, like, you know, go for the country thing too much to heart. You got to be able to kind of infuse your own thing. I didn't get it. I didn't get it. Sorry.
Christy, I thought it was horrendous, actually. You sounded like Dolly Parton on helium.
Oh, stop.
You know, seriously, it wasn't that bad, dude. Sorry. Christy, it was a very brave but probably foolish thing to do because that song just doesn't work in that style. I mean, it was like being at some sort of ghastly country fair or something. And, you know, a couple of banjo players and you. I just didn't like it. Sorry.
So, just so that we're clear, you gave her the advice. You said, stay country, go country, and then you come back and say it was hideous.
Yeah, because the arrangement of the song was hideous, Ryan. You know, there's one thing having a country style, but, you know, to change that song like that was just wrong.
Or, Paula, would you say Simon gave her bad advice?
Whoa, I like where this is going. Ryan, I like this line of questioning.
Really, really obnoxious.
I love you, Ryan.
Yes, Ryan, the answer's yes.
I love you.
Unnecessarily so. When and I love got...
Let's let her speak, please.
No, why don't you hand
just
it back?
Speak.
Hand it back to the contestant, Ryan.
In a second, I will. When you become host, you can work this out yourself.
I don't
know. I'll tell you what, I'll build you the old set and you can play host in your backyard.
Yes.
But Paula, you've always liked her. You do think she can make it in this competition and be back another week.
You know what? She has a fan base that's huge. I absolutely believe in every one of these.
You went for it, though. You went for it.
I did. I love that. You
look like you're having fun.
I had fun with it, so.
If you want to vote for Christy, 1-866-IDOLS-11. That's 1-866-436-5711. Or you can text the word VOTE to 5711.